morning, Bridget.
Morning.
Hi, hello, Leanne, nice to meet you. Hello, sorry about the barrier there.
No, that's all good.
I don't know if you know this. Do you want to come up with me? And, actually, is your agent in the car?
No, no, it's not there.
It's just you, right? I'll take you up.
Personally, what was the decision making behind joining Sunderland?
I think we got a big project now to obviously get back in the Premier League at some point, but I think it's just the history of Sunderland. When I came here and visited the club, they talked a lot about the history and what it was meaning to the city and all the fans, and I was really pleased to hear that, and obviously I wanted to join because of that. With the project and the fans behind us, we could achieve some great things.
You spent a lot of time in London with Chelsea and with West Ham. Obviously, you've made a big trip to come to the North East. Was it a big decision for you?
Yeah, kind of. I mean, yeah. I came from France when I was 16, so move away from, I would say, a city or a house is not that difficult. But come up north here, it's different. I would say the accent is different, the way of living is different. So yeah, it's just a new thing that I'm really pleased to go through now.
Smile. A little bit wider, please, Pierre. And higher. That's excellent. Thank you. Good.
Shoulder to me. Right. Good. Just hands forward.
That's great, thank you.
Perfect, thank you both. Couple smiling if you can. That's great, thank you.